Israel urges nations of the civilized world to oppose the International Criminal Court's request for the arrest of Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu. President Emmanuel Macron is traveling to the Pacific island of New Caledonia after voting changes passed in Paris led to violence there. In London, the High Court ruled that Julian Assange, the founder of Wikileaks, can appeal being sent to the U.S. over American charges of spying. And the American Academy of Pediatrics says women with HIV can breastfeed their babies if medication effectively suppresses their viral infections.